वेलकम टू ई लेक्चर सीरीज फॉर बीटेक फोर सेम सब्जेक्ट डाटा कम्युनिकेशन एंड कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क। माई सेल्फ प्रकाश मीना, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग, इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज अजमेर। सो टूडेज टॉपिक इज इंटर नेटवर्किंग राउटर राउटिंग। सो वी विल गो टू अवर स्लाइड पॉइंट। ओके ओके, इंटर नेटवर्क राउटिंग। सो राउटिंग through an internet poses us some basic problem as routing within a single network, but with some added complications. And to start, the network may internally use different routing algorithms. For example, one network may use link state routing and another distance vector routing. And since link state route algorithms need to know the topology, but distance vector algorithm do not, this difference alone would make it unclear how to find the shortest path across the internet. And networks run by different operators lead to bigger problems. First, the operators may have different ideas about what is good path through the network, and one operator may want the route with the least delay, while another may want the most inexpensive route, and this will lead the operator to use different quantities to set the shortest path cost. So the weights will not be comparable across networks, and so shortest path on the internet will not be well defined. So one operator may not want another operator to even know the details of the path in its network, perhaps because the weights and paths may reflect sensitive information, and that represents a competitive business advantage. So the internet may be much larger than any networks that comprise it. It may therefore require routing algorithms that scale well by using a hierarchy. Even if none of the individual networks need to use a hierarchy, or hierarchy you can say, and all of these considerations lead to two-level routing algorithm within each network. So here these are two, interior gateway protocol and exterior gateway protocol. So all of these considerations leads to routing algorithm. First, intraday domain or interior gateway protocol is used for routing, and it might be a link state protocol of the kind we already discussed, and across the network that make up the internet. And next is inter-domain or exterior gateway protocol is used. So the networks may all use different intra domain protocols, but they must use the same inter-domain protocol. In the internet, the inter-domain routing protocol is called BGP, Border Gateway Protocol, and there is one more important term to is used. Since each network is operated independently of all the others, it is often referred to as an AS or autonomous systems. And a good mental model for an AS is an ISP network, and an ISP network may be comprised of more than one AS, and if it is managed or has been acquired as multiple networks, but the difference is usually not very so significant. So two levels are usually not strictly hierarchical, as highly suboptimal paths might result if a large international network and a small regional networks were both abstracted to be a single network. So relatively little information about routes within a network is exposed to find routes across the internetwork. This helps in address all of the complications. It improves scaling, and it lets operators freely select routes within their own networks using a protocol of their choices or choosing. And it also does not require weights to be compared across networks or expose sensitive information outside of networks. However, we said a little so far about how the routes across the networks of the internet are determined. So in the internet, a large determining factor is the business arrangements between ISPs, and each ISPs may change or receive money from the other ISPs for carrying traffic. And another factor is that if internet work routing requires crossing international boundaries, various laws may suddenly come into play. Such as an example, Sweden's strict policy laws about exporting personal data about Swedish citizens from Sweden, and all of these non-technical factors are wrapped up in the concept of routing policy. So that governs the way autonomous networks select the route that they use. So this is all about internet work routing. So session ends here. Thank you.